Hello and welcome. I have application hosted in AWS. Since morning, my users complaining about application performance. Application performance is really very slow. Now in this case, I am responsible to troubleshoot this problem. Now you guys tell me how I can troubleshoot this. You know, whenever you have performance issue, you have to monitor your front-end and back-end. Then by monitoring this, you will find out some metrics and then you can troubleshoot this. Now today, in this video, we are going to talk about monitoring of back-end. Why? Because our RDS series is going on and we are concentrating on back-end only. In AWS, if you want to monitor your RDS, we have mainly three options. One, performance insights. Second, enhanced monitoring. And CloudWatch monitoring. In this video, we are going to discuss about performance insights. So let's start. Hello and welcome. I hope you are enjoying our AWS series. You know, we have big plan to add Azure series, even videos for each and every DevOps technologies. But for this, we want some support from you guys. You can support us by only doing two things. First, subscribe to this channel. And yes, only subscribe to this channel if you are thinking that these videos is actually giving you some values. It will help you to pass any AWS exam like AWS Cloud Practitioner, Solution Architect Associate, or even Solution Architect Professional. Second thing is, share these videos with other IT professionals. Learning process is actually not expensive. If you are getting better or proper instructor or a mentor, it will really help you to develop your skill. If you are thinking that we are providing you a proper right path to improve your skill, your friends also deserve this, right? And for this, you have to share this channel videos with them. So I am just requesting you to do these two tasks for me. One, subscribe to our channel and share with other IT professionals. Thank you. Now you can continue your video. First of all, I just want to tell you the use case, right? Why we are using performance insights. You know, in our database instance, we have mainly two components. One, operating system, and another one is actually database engine. Now, this database engine can be anything from MySQL, Postgre, MariaDB, anything, right? Now, RDS is platform as a service. So they are not giving us access of operating system directly or database engine. But the good news is they are giving us permission to monitor them. Now, if I'm talking about performance insights is specifically used to monitor your database engine. It will provide you all the metrics related to your database engine. So what I can say that performance insights is actually focusing on database engine part of your DB instance, right? Now let's understand more about it. So here we have introduction. Performance insights is a tool in AWS RDS that helps you see how well your database is working. Database means not specific database inside your database engine. We are talking about a specific database engine, not a particular database. Okay. Task and performance metric you can monitor with the performance insight R. Now look at the task and performance metric that we can monitor. All these are related to the SQL queries. You can find out your top SQL queries. You can find out detail about your load. You can find out about load for running queries. So all these are related to DB engine. right? So if you want to specifically monitor DB engine inside your database instance, you can use performance insights. Here we have a specific definition. It is used to troubleshooting and optimize SQL query performance and understanding the load pattern within database. Now, these two are actually keywords. One, sorry, I know that you want to watch full video, but full video is now not available on YouTube. If you want to watch full video, I want you to go to our website. When you will go to our website, you will find out our course, 100 Days YouTube Challenge. I want you to enroll for this course by paying only 499 rupees for lifetime if you are from India. If you are from outside of India, you just need to pay $7. Once you will enroll to this course, you are going to get all full videos over there on our portal. You are also going to get certificate after completing the course, and we have just uploaded 120 videos. We are going to upload another 120 videos as well. So there will be total 240 videos. I hope we are going to meet inside the class. Thank you very much.